In this video, what I wanted to share with you is how to actually detach from your current reality so that you can manifest in a much faster way. Because if you want to detach from your reality and manifest faster, the first thing that you got to understand is that detachment actually means that you're fully connected to the moment. It doesn't mean that you're running away, but it means that you're fully connected and you're fully experiencing whatever it is that is happening in this moment. You're actually fully connected to it. Most people think that detachment actually means that you're running away from what's happening, but it's actually the complete opposite, because detachment means that you are very connected to what is happening, but you are just not attached to what is happening. It means that you can fully see every single thought that you have. It means that you can fully see and feel every emotion that you have, but you are just not attached to whatever it is that is coming up in that moment. And from this place of detachment, you can actually let go of that old identity and then move on to create the vision that you prefer. Because most people are attached to their old sense of self, not allowing them to fully step into that new vision that they want to create. Because if you're still attached to this old human construct of who you think you are, if you're still attached to this identity of who you think you are, of not being a confident person, of not being somebody that can achieve their goals, or I'm just this lazy person, or this is just who I am, and you just attach to this label of who you think you are, which is not actually who you are, then you're not going to be able to fully step into that vision because you're attached to the old version of yourself. So detachment doesn't mean that you're running away. Detachment means that you can fully observe and fully look at those thought patterns, create that spaciousness, and realize that you are actually not your thoughts. You can see those thoughts. You can fully look at those thoughts. Doesn't mean that you're running away, but you are not going to be attached to those thoughts. And so the way that you do this is by realizing that you are not actually your thoughts, but you are the spacious awareness that is observing the thoughts. When you can live your life as the spacious awareness, when you can live your life as the spacious awareness that can just look at the thoughts and not attach to them, then things start becoming much easier, because you can live your life just like not being attached to what's going on. It's not like you're not taking action. It's not like you're not seeing what's really going on. In fact, it's the opposite. From that place of detachment, you can actually see what's going on in a much more clear way than you've ever seen in your life. Because when you're attached, you're almost blinded by what, like you're not even fully seeing what's actually happening, because you're attached to this old identity that is not even who you are. Because a thought telling you who you think you are, a thought telling you that you're not confident, that you can only make a certain amount of money per month, or you're only deserving of this kind of relationship, is not actually who you are. It's just a thought pattern that we've attached to. That's all it is. It's a thought pattern. It's a belief system that we have attached to. What is a belief system? You have to realize that a belief system is nothing more than a reoccurring thought in your mind. That's all a belief system is. And so when you don't have conscious awareness of these thoughts, of these belief systems control your reality and they become who you are in that moment. In that moment of not having awareness of your thoughts, you actually become your thoughts. You actually attach to your thoughts. You believe that your thoughts are who you are. Not realizing that your thoughts are not who you are, they are just thought forms. Your thoughts and belief systems are not who you are, they are just thought forms. And to detach from these thoughts means that you realize that there's the witness of those thoughts. And from that place of being the witness, from that place of being the observer, which is really the truth of who you are, you can actually detach from those thoughts, just observe them, let them go, and then you can choose to create the reality that you actually prefer. Because the only way to create your reality and manifest faster is by letting go of the old attachments that we have. That is the process of raising your vibration. Raising your vibration means that you have to let go of the old, but at some point you also have to step into the new. because most people just get attached to letting go, letting go, letting go. Well, there comes a point where you just have to make that choice and start living into your vision, start living into the identity. Make a choice that you are going to become who you actually want to be. Not who you actually are. Who you actually are at a deeper level is just pure empty space, pure empty awareness that has all possibilities that exist right now. Who you are at the surface level is whoever you want to be. You can literally create your reality. You can literally choose to play any role that you want, and you can kind of choose to formulate this reality in any way that you want. But in order to step into that new idea, like, you can be a confident person if you want. If you want to be a confident person, if you want to be a person that makes a lot of money, if you want to be a person that has a good relationship, you can be that person. You can literally become the person that you want, but you have to release the resistance to the old version of yourself if you want to do that. If you want to become that new version of yourself, you have to let go of the old version of yourself. And so you can't get lost in either or. You can't get lost in just a vision or just letting go. You have to bring them together simultaneously, choose who you want to be, and then find out at what point in your experience do you have contradictory thoughts that go against who you want to be on that surface level. Because who you actually are at a deeper level is pure awareness, pure consciousness. You are a divine being. You are not actually your body. You are not your thoughts. Any identity that you create for yourself on the surface level, whether that be a confident person, whether that be a rich person or an abundant person, or whatever affirmation you want to use, which are all going to be very effective, the key to understanding how to actually manifest your reality is to understand that none of these identities at the surface level are who you actually are. You are a divine being where all possibilities exist in this present moment, because this present moment is the only moment that exists, and you can choose to be who you want to be in this moment. You can literally make a choice to become who you want to be in this moment right now. So if you want to be somebody that says, I am grateful that I receive large sums of money that come into my life easily, you can do that. But you have to come from that place of understanding that you are a divine being, not just on the conceptual level, but to literally detach from that old identity of who you think you are that is not allowing those thoughts to come in naturally and then without resistance. Because if you want to create that identity for yourself without resistance, without going against yourself, that's really all it is, just self-sabotage. If you don't want to be self-sabotaging yourself, and you want to fully step into your vision, there's two things you have to realize. First, you have to let go of the old identity. Second, you have to replace it with the new identity from a place of not being attached to the old identity or the new identity. And the way that you do this is by living as the observer, living as the conscious witnessing presence, not as a person, not as a body, not as your thoughts, not as your emotions, because none of these are who you are, but your true self, which is just pure consciousness, pure empty space, empty awareness. But the thing is that none of these words that I explain are actually who you are. They're just words to point you to the divinity of who you actually are, realizing that every single thing that you desire actually exists in this present moment. Okay, not in the future, not in the past, but everything that you desire exists in this moment, because time is an illusion and all possibilities actually exist in this moment from that divine universal intelligence of being present as the witnessing presence, not as the person. Because if you're attached to the person, if you're attached to the label, you limit yourself. When you're attached to a label and you believe that you are form, you limit yourself to the infinite possibilities of what that form can take, because you don't have the open-mindedness to realize that you can become any form that you want. Because you're attached to the old form, you're attached to the false sense of self, which is blocking you from actually stepping into the new version of yourself and possibilities that may not even have happened yet on this planet. Because the only time you can become something new is if you let go of the old and have possibility that the new is coming. But the only way to tap into this is to realize that you are not the forms that you're attached to. You are not actually those forms. You have to detach. And so detachment actually means that you're more conscious. Most people think that detachment means that you're less conscious and that you're running away from something. But it's actually the complete opposite. Detachment means that you are at such a high level of consciousness that you understand at an experiential and deep level the truth of who you are, knowing that who you are at the surface level, your ego construct, your identity at that surface level is not actually who you are, but you are something much deeper than this. You are just pure empty awareness. You are the consciousness where all universal intelligence lies, where every single possibility for the life that you want to create exists in that consciousness, in this present moment, right here, right now. So if you want to detach from your reality, one, let go of the old version of yourself by observing yourself and letting it go, realizing that it's not who you are. Also, to step into that vision, to create that version of yourself that exists in the present tense. Right now, I am grateful that I can get a good relationship. I am grateful that my relationship is already coming. I am grateful that the finances are already coming. I am grateful that my vision is happening right now because all possibilities exist right now. I am grateful that large sums of money come into my life right now. You got to use those affirmations in the present tense, not in the future. But in order to step into that new version of yourself, not in the future, but in the present tense, using those kind of affirmations, you have to detach from the old version of yourself and also the new version of yourself, knowing that at a deeper level, none of these are who you actually are. So that's all I have for you today. If you like this kind of content, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. You should download my free guided meditation MP3 if you want to connect deeper to the moment, because I designed this meditation specifically to connect you deeper to the moment and detach from what's going on. Not running away from what's going on, but to observe it, allow it to be there, and connect to the divinity of who you actually are. So if you want to try out this meditation that I've designed specifically to help you connect deeply to the moment, then check out the meditation that's in the description box of this video. It's also going to be a comment in this video. Have yourself a great day and see you in the next video.